He has more fishing stories than a Hemingway novel. He put the squirmy in the squirmy wormy. Trout Unlimited asked him to limit his trout. He is the most interesting fly fisherman in the world.